How's it going, everybody? Hope everybody's having a great day. I've been trying a lot lately to get nukes. I got the 27 streak 2 days ago. Then yesterday I got a couple 18 streaks, a 22, and then a 25. And I realized sometimes I'm moving too slow while I'm going for these nukes or staying in the same place for too long. I could get one way faster. The 27 streak was 4 minutes. This one, almost 11 minutes or so. And I ran out of time. So you can just watch the gameplay and see what happened. I think I got a little bit paranoid because the whole day I was getting killed by like a random LMG in some strange place with a thermal scope, or a sniper hiding in some weird spot getting his third kill. Y'all know how that goes in ground war, or just in modern warfare in general. There's a lot of those players who use these weird tactics that don't really do anything for their team or for themselves really, as far as like lots of kills or anything. But they're that one annoying guy who gets you, that one annoying guy who gets you off your streak, or just kills you while you're in the middle of picking up some momentum, and that can be all the difference. And so yeah, I think there's just a specific way you gotta go about it in terms of like moving from one place to the next. Especially if you're doing it solo, it's definitely easier with friends or with teammates who are on the mic communicating and working with you. So yeah, y'all let me know when you think I should have moved to a new location. Like, I feel like there's a certain point during this video I should have moved, and then I probably would have been able to get the nuke if I had a little bit of luck. Moved from one spot to the other, didn't get sniped or anything like that. Another thing, I think I'm gonna start just going for high kills and use score streaks. Maybe sometimes still do specialists, but only go for the nuke if I get like 20 plus. That way I don't get frustrated, because I know it can be really frustrating going for the nuke. Another thing I realized, you just get the calling card. There's like a certain sticker I've seen some YouTubers using on their guns. It's like a biohazard symbol. And that was actually in Season 2 Battle Pass. So I don't really care for the calling card that much, but I do want to get the nuke just to prove it to myself. So yeah, everybody have a great day. I appreciate you, and thank you once again. Who the fuck saw me? Contact. Jesus. Jesus. Oh man, fuck.
Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy IAV tank on the deck.
God. Fuck.